interviewed Noel Coward. I've interviewed the great Stravinsky. But my greatest achievement is the interview I had with the star who worked for Minsky. I met her at the Yankee Clipper, and she didn't unzip one zipper. I said, Miss Lee, you are such an artist. Tell me why you never miss. Now, what do you think of while you work? And she said, while I work, my thoughts go something like this. Zip. Walter Lippmann wasn't brilliant today. Zip. Will Saroyan ever write a great play? Zip. I was reading Schopenhauer last night. Zip. And I think that Schopenhauer was right. I don't wanna see Zarina. I don't wanna meet Kabina. Zip. Intellectual. I don't like a deep contralto or a man whose voice is alto. Zip. I'm a heterosexual. Zip. It took intellect to master my art. Zip. Who the heck is Margie Hart? Zip. That's Stokowski leads the greatest of bands. Zip. Jergens lotion does the trick for his hands. Zip. Rip Van Winkle on the screen would be smart. Zip. Marlon Brando would be cast in the part. I have read The Great Cabala, and I simply worship Allah. Zip. I am just a mystic. I don't care for Whistler's mother, Charlie's aunt, and Schubert's brother. Zip. I'm misogynistic. Zip. My intelligence is guiding my hand.